Ever hear the two-finger rule? After you finish tying your knot, the tie itself should rest at about your belt line. What you can do is you can actually use two fingers, go for your belt line, and you have two fingers span here. The tie should be two fingers below and then two fingers above your belt line. That's the key area right there. That's where your tie should come to rest. Subscribe for more business tie tips.